Good evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Walter Stout. I am the Dean of the Peoria Chapter of the American Guild of Organists. And on behalf of the AGO chapter here, I'd like to welcome you tonight to St. Paul's Episcopal Church and to hear the music of Florence Price. We are so happy to present Dr. John Giblin, who serves as the sub-dean of the Peoria chapter. And I'm Paige Turner this evening, so this is I get a real treat as well to watch, and you will as well. The chapter just purchased video equipment so that we will be able to broadcast our performances to the screen, so our audiences have a better shot at seeing what's going on as well as hearing. So sit back and enjoy the music of Florence Price. It's my pleasure to introduce Dr. John Giblin.
Thank you. I'd like to thank you all for coming here this evening. And I'd like to give a special note of thanks to Walter and the other members of the AGO board for helping to present this program this evening. I'll just give you a little background. My first experience with Florence Price was back when I was a student in Cincinnati, a long time ago now, but it was reading about her in the footnote of a music history textbook. Fortunately for us, her reputation in the past years has grown significantly, and she's no longer considered a footnote in history. She is now up as one of the greatest composers of the 20th century, as she should be. Part of that is because so much of her music is now being discovered for the first time. A lot of the music that I'm presenting tonight has just been published for the first time in the last few years. And the next piece that I'm about to play is one of those pieces, the Sonata for Organ, which was just published in 2020. Again, a piece that was largely unknown, but really shows incredible mastery of her musical composition and musical ability.
Thank you.
Thank you. So when I was planning on this program, I initially was just gonna do the major works of Florence Price, but also because I need a bit of a break after some of these big theatrical pieces, I'm gonna play one of her smaller works now, her Adoration. During her lifetime, these were the pieces that she was probably most known for. These were the pieces that were actually published during her lifetime and give are really wonderful pieces, even though they were written for church services and for more limited organs and more amateur performers, but still beautiful pieces. So here is Adoration.
Thank you.
Thank you. So for my final piece that I'm playing today, this is actually the only other piece that, the only piece this evening that I've played before in recital. This is her Variations on a Folk Song. It's a wonderful set of variations and really helps to utilize all the beautiful sounds on this organ here and use this space to its fullest potential. I do want to mention that after the program, there is a small reception in the back here if you want to spend time and talk to me or gather and spend some time. And I'd like to thank the rectors and the members of St. Paul's that have generously helped to provide for that reception. And thank you all for being here this evening, and onto her Variations. Thanks.